All that's left in the cleanup following demolition at a local strip mall, scarred by a devastating tornado. Crews were on the scene taking down the remnants of several businesses destroyed last June at Wilkes-Barre Commons. Among those businesses is Panera Bread, which plans to return as its own freestanding building later this year. Taking a